got you right there, and you leave me right here. I know you're not aware, but all I want's my body on your mattress. I hate that you're right there, and you leave me right here. I know you're not aware, but all I want's my body on your mattress.
For too long, I found peace in your violence. Can't guess we'll just have to make love in the darkness. Ooh, baby, I feel fine. Like, ooh, 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 you got me feeling all your love. Like, ooh, baby, I feel fine. Like, ooh, ooh, you got me feeling all your love. Like, ooh, ooh, I feel fine. Like, ooh, ooh, you got me feeling all your love. Like, ooh, ooh, baby, I feel fine. Like, ooh, ooh, baby, you got me feeling all your love. Like, ooh, 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 baby, you got me feeling all your love. Like, ooh, 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 baby, you got me feeling all your love.
Sandwiches and crime allowances. Vanessa nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan where my accountant lives. In fact, I'm down in this. Duce with my boo babe tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy your Westie world with my pay stuff. Ooh, that pussy good. Won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty. Once you let me do the extras, pull up on your block, then break it down. We playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM phone. Piss out your per diem, you just gotta hate them folk. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes folk. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest folk.
find you. Where are you hiding now? Won't you save me? You're all I need and long for. You can't leave me now. I need someone to catch me. Will you catch me when I fall? I need someone to hold me. Will you hold me when I'm cold? Hey, you, let me show you something good. Yeah, it can be something good if you let me show you everything. I can be your everything. Will you be my everything?
Alien technology.
And I wanna save school after smashing you on PayPal, you 2K. Oh no, you getting mad and knocked the phone right out of my hand? That shit was fucking absurd. You're a rapper who can't resolve shit with words? Talk like you eat some paste. Hey, is that your IQ or your age? Hey, say to your audience face. Hey, how Jacob Sartorius tastes. Hey, look afraid, must have seen a ghost rider. Well, ditto, little bitch, but I'm not scared to show mine. You've been pretending ever since your little rice bowl descended. Let kids think you did it all when you weren't capable of making up playground insults. That's bad, but then I heard you try to rap. I was more disappointed than when I found out Casey Neistat didn't have nice tats. Boy, gotta flex. Gotta flex, flex, flex. Because when you've got no personality, replace it with a Rolex. You really don't see your friends rolling their eyes, hoping to die. They're so tired of you throwing the price of what you buy in their face. No, 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 no. You think they're gonna say,
oh my god, you're such a legend. You make me so wet with your reckless spending. You've gained my respect and you're oh so funny. Please, take me to your mansion and fuck me.
You're fucking delusional, so try your best to remember. You're not a pimp, you're a borderline sex offender. This boy a flavor of the month, but which is it, huh? A whiny Vietnamese wannabe gangster, it's salt and vinegar. You're like Kanye, without the talent. Like Jackie Chan, but a little faggot. Like Soulja Boy, but actually, yeah, you're exactly like Soulja Boy.
Say you don't wanna look like a little bitch, but dude, you're gonna be crucified. How can you claim that shit when you're too scared to go in on beauty pie?
Little hoe, little bitch, suck my 5.3 inch dick. Admit that you just got pounded. I'd say take the L if you could pronounce it. Get it? Because you're Asian? That's what you wanted, right? Hey, let's make fun of the Ashen Bow with his ashen bowish eyes. Jesus Christ, you're as predictable as a house tour. To call you surface level would be an insult to the ground floor. Whatever you promise to follow, you quit. You can't persist for shit, you narcissistic prick. Your audience is fickle, here's what I predict. Your travel's bound to crash down to rubble.
Oh no.
How the fuck can someone called Gum not realize they're in a bubble? But let me guess, I'm irrelevant, right? Isn't that your excuse? When you're too stupid to explain your views, cause you're as basic as a one-block Rubik's Cube? You're an insecure